Safety tip, check your compensators on your pistols. This tandem cross one was on my 22 pistol. It was getting really dirty, end up cleaning it. Got all this lead out of it. Can't clean it with a toothbrush or a solvent. I ended up getting a drill bit. It looks clean now, I can put it back on the pistol.